Battalion Commander, Battalion 15, FDNY. 11 o'clock this evening, we received a call. Actually, we got multiple phone calls reporting a fire at 4360 Baychester Avenue. Upon arrival, we had fire out windows on the second and third floor of this address. Due to an extensive stretch requiring much manpower, this alarm went to a second alarm. Once we put the fire out, we had a total of 9 injuries, 7 of which were members of the NYPD, various conditions of either smoke or minor bruises. The two civilians were also minor injuries, but had the fire started. Right now, we notified the fire marshals. They're on scene trying to determine the cause and origin, but luckily nobody got hurt beyond the minor injuries that they sustained.